morning students, welcome to Narayana live classes. Today I am going to explain chemistry assessment 6 for 7th class. The topic is changes around us. Let us see the question. In first term and first question, give examples where changes that repeat after roughly a fixed period of time. Generally we notice repetition of sunrise and sunset every day. Similarly, we observe change the seasons every few months in every year. Okay, let us see the next question. Define periodical events. So the events which repeat regular repetition time. Okay, the events which repeated at regular time, that is nothing but periodical events. Let us see the third question. So define physical change and give examples. If the substance is changed, the color, shape, size, state are called physical changes. Change the color, size, shape and state. The substance change the color, size, state, shape are called physical changes. Let us see the example. Melting of ice. What we notice here, melting, in the melting of ice, we notice the ice is changed or the ice is converted into water. Yes, so here we notice the solid state of ice is converted into liquid state. The solid form of ice converted into liquid form of water, and again it is converted into solidification. This is nothing but a physical change. Next, see the fourth question. So in the fourth question they are given name of change. Let us see the change of state, color, shape, size and formation of the new substance. They are given here two examples. One is heating ice and changing milk to curd. Let us see the first one, heating ice. What we observe, if the ice is, when the ice is heat, what we observe, the ice is converted into water. Yes, so here we observe the state. Yes, change the state is we observe. Next, color. Do you observe any color on heating the ice? No, we did not observe any color. Okay, next, change in shape. Yes, we observe shape on heating. Ice is change the shape. Next, change the size. Yes, so here also on heating change the shape. Next, here formation of the new substance. Yes, on heating ice is converted into water. Here we observe the new formation. Yes. Next, let us see the changing milk into curd. What do you observe? So here, the milk to curd, we observe the change the state. Yes. Next, do you observe any color on melting the, on changing the milk into curd? No, no color. Next, shape. Yes, it is, we observe the change the shape. Yes. Next, change the size. Yes, we observe the size also. Because milk is converted into curd. Yes, the curd is semi-solid in state. Milk is liquid in state. Next, here we observe the new formation. Yes, we observe the new formation. Milk is converted into curd. That is the new formation. Yes, we observe here new substance. Okay, let us see the fifth one. What happens when ice is heated? What happens when ice is heated? Let us see this one activity. Suppose we are taking one beaker. Take the ice cubes into the beaker. What will happen on heating? These ice cubes are converted into water. Yes? What you observed on heating? The ice is converted into water. Yes? On again, we will apply the more heat to this water. What do you observe? Again, this water converted into steam, water vapor. Yes? This is the case. Yes? So here first we are taking ice cubes into the beaker. On heating, this ice is converted into water. Again, we will give the more heat to the water. The water is converted into steam, water vapor. Next in the case, we reduce the temperature. What do you observe? If reduce the temperature, again the steam, the water vapor is converted into water. On more reducing the temperature, the water converted into solid state. Okay. So this process we observed on heating the ice. Yes, here we are taking ice to water, next water to water vapor.